This could be wrong, but to me, that means we've been trying for 7 months. Even though we haven't been trying for these 4, we've still been doing it for 7 months, right? And so, I'm not pregnant yet. I don't think I'm pregnant right now. Obviously, my period's supposed to start in like 6 days, and all the signs have been there. My breast tenderness, my cramping a couple days ago, very consistent with my cycle. So thankfully, at least this month, I'm not pregnant, because you know, you don't want to risk anything with lamotrigine and like the cleft lip and stuff. So hopefully, again, I'm not pregnant. And please, before you like are gonna be an asshole and be like, oh my god, you're so dumb for like having unprotected sex on lamotrigine, I'm gonna block you if you say shit like that. I don't want to hear it. And that might be selfish of me to not want to hear it, but I just don't. Like, it's my channel, goodbye. But anyway, that's the tea on that. And yeah, so speaking of tea, I switched my mug to this mug because this is what I was in the mood for. She becomes an older sibling, which is already, to be honest with you, a bigger age gap than we wanted. We wanted to start trying when she turned, I guess it's like pretty right on. I guess it's right on, but my fear is that I still won't get pregnant for another like 6 months to a year, and then she'll be like 5 when we have our second kid. By the way, this is our family. We've got our own issues. All of my siblings are 8, 9, and 11 years older than me. And CJ is 8 years older than his younger sister. So because of our own dynamics, we've got our own shit, right, that we're dealing with. And, like, the reason why we want to have kids at a certain space.